Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Amma ba'd. Ikhlass lillah subhanahu wa ta'ala is imperative, and we spoke about it countless times. And hopefully, before we die, we'll continue to speak about it, and that one, that it will be of benefit to us, first and foremost, and to those who listen and take heed. Because in order to have our deeds accepted, which all of us want to do as Muslims, you have to have sincerity to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and you have to direct all your worship to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And they also have to be in accordance with the sunnah of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَمَا أُمِرُوا إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ مُخْلِصِينَ لَهُ الدِّينَ حُنَفَاءَ وَيُقِيمُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَيُؤْتُوا الزَّكَاةَ وَذَلِكَ دِينُ الْقَيِّمَةِ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, and they were not commanded except to worship Allah with sincerity, مُخْلِصِينَ لَهُ الدِّينَ. And that's the point that of mentioning that ayat, is that the people before us, the children of Israel, they were ordered to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone and not associate partners with Him, not to commit shirk. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, إِنَّمَا أَعْمَالُ بِالنِّيَّاتِ. And the ulama, the scholars, they deduce from this ayat the importance, I mean, from this hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the importance of having sincerity to Allah. That actions are tied to the intentions. And that's what the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said. He said actions are tied to the intentions. Alayhi salatu wasalam. And this is why it's imperative, if we want our deeds, our fasting, if we want our prayer to be accepted by Allah, then it has to be done as an act of worship to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone, worshiping Him alone, and in accordance with the sunnah of Mustafa salawatu rabbi wa salamu alayhi. And we ask that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all of our good and forgive all of our evil. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.